Newly hired Filipino nurses, nursing aides, and nursing assistants barred from working abroad for now. The Philippine Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III confirms they have suspended the processing of overseas employment certificates for healthcare workers. That's after the annual deployment ceiling of 5,000 new hires was reached. But Bello says health workers who already obtained their overseas employment certificates will still be able to leave. The Philippines recorded 7,228 new COVID-19 cases Sunday, pushing the country's total to 1,269,000. Active infections stand at more than 59,000. The death toll, meanwhile, rose to nearly 22,000 after the health department logged 166 more fatalities. That's the fifth straight day that COVID deaths hit over 800. According to ABS-CBN's data analytics team, the country's current case fatality rate is at 1.72%, the highest it's been since April 14.
COVID-19 cases rising in the regions. The ABS-CBN research group identified a spike in cases in Calabarzon, Central Luzon, Western Visayas, Northern Mindanao, and Cagayan Valley. Higher infection rates are also seen in Davao, Cagayan de Oro, South Cotabato, and Iloilo. But the health department says the situation remains manageable. Tighter quarantine restrictions have been implemented, and hospitals have allotted more critical care beds, particularly in the Western Visayas, Southern Mindanao, Caraga, and in Zamboanga Peninsula.
Manageable, pero kailangan talaga natin ipatupad yung minimum health standards natin. Meron akong presence of variant concern. The only way na parang ma-prevent yung transmission or spread of the virus is talagang gagawa sila ng border control at saka i-elevate nila yung kanilang quarantine position.
The Philippines set to begin the COVID vaccination of economic frontliners, or the A4 priority group, today. That's after a million additional Sinovac jabs arrived from China on Sunday. These will be deployed across the National Capital Region and other high-risk areas in Visayas and Mindanao. With increased stock, Vaccine Chief Carlito Galvez Jr. says they expect to hit the 6 million mark in total vaccinations this week. Meanwhile, nearly 1.3 million have received their second doses. The health department earlier clarified only 113,000 people missed their second coronavirus shots and not the over 1 million being claimed by a doctor working with the government. Either way, Vice President Lenny Robredo says this should be addressed.
Diba, kahit sabihin pa natin 113,000 yan. Ano pa din, malaki pa din. And tayo, naghahabol tayo ng numbers, naghahabol tayo ng yung supplies, hindi mag-expire. So dapat yung sistema talaga para masiguro, yung sistema para masiguro na babalik yung mga tao.